The fire all over.
So tell me how, Mr. Dragon, how does the fire not burn you in your body?
Yeah.
You have to blow it out? Is that why? How come it's not burning in your chest? How come it doesn't hurt?